You're watching CHS TV News. Are you gonna say go or something?
And it starts now, baby.
Cathedral, we hope you had a great weekend. I'm Elena.
And I'm Lucas with your morning announcements for Monday, January 14th.
College and university. The application deadlines are fast approaching. The university deadline is Wednesday, and the college deadline is February 1st. You may still apply after these deadlines, but you will not receive equal consideration. Students may still pick up their university PIN numbers from the guidance department, and if you have any questions, please see Mr. Nordoff in guidance.
Need volunteer hours? Consider volunteering for Hamilton's Winterfest. One of the top needs now are local volunteers to help run key elements of the festival, including live music, locally made food and drink, and local artist market. You can volunteer at Gage Park, Memorial Park in Waterdown, the Royal Botanical Gardens, Battlefield Park in Stony Creek, or at the Dundas Driving Park. It starts early February, so if you need more information, find it in Student Services or at www.hwcdsbcs.com.
Our guidance counselors are getting ready for next semester and course selections for next year. Please make sure that you access your MyPath account in order to view next semester's timetable in your credit counseling. If you have forgotten your password, use the reset button on MyPath. But if you have forgotten your email, then you will need to see your counselor. You will need to access your MyPath account in order to be ready to pick courses starting in February. If you have any questions, please see your counselor.
Graduates, your $100 grad fees due by February 15th to the main office. You must also complete the grad application form in the main office ASAP. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Simpson or Ms. Tambasco in the guidance office. And there will be a Principal Student Advisory Council meeting with Mr. Daly today after school at 2:45 in the library. Please note that the meeting will be no longer than 1 hour. All members are invited to attend.
If you have any library books, you are asked to return them to the library as soon as possible. They must be returned before the start of exams on January 23rd. Thanks for Mrs. O'Brien.
There will be a step squad tryout after school on Tuesday. The tryout will take place in the green room at 2:30. Please bring a change of clothes and be prepared to learn some new moves. All are welcome. This is a reminder to players on the Midget Girls volleyball team that there is a practice today at 4:30. And there will be a badminton practice from 6 to 8 in the gym on Wednesday.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.